Boy, are you lucky. Mossberg has had bolt action guns forever, Tom, but now you've come out with something completely new, completely different, basically broke the mold and started again, huh?
Yeah, Ryan, we really did. I mean, over about a 10-year period, we've had several versions of bolt action rifles, box magazine, top feeders, that kind of thing, but now we have the Mossberg Patriot rifle. And you know what we really did is we took a lot of the learning we've had over the years. We knew we always made great barrels and a lot of really good attributes, adjustable triggers, but in the Patriot, and I'll start right at the bottom, just kind of walk you up what we've done with this gun. We went with just a really standard, traditional classic stock. You know, it's hard to argue with just a classic hunting stock, and so we kind of went there. It's got the cheek weld on the other side here, and just a really nice stock. It's stippled instead of checkered. You know, we thought that's a really nice feature for feel here on the pistol grip area on the sides and even underneath. It's got nice stippling on the stock.
Well, the stock is, you know, it's a familiar feel to people. It's easy to shoot. I mean, I was just shooting it, and it feels great. And you know, having a synthetic is very lightweight.
Yeah, it's very lightweight, and it's just hard to go wrong when you look at rifles, and you can try and recreate the wheel, but if you go back and look at what's been proven winners and go with a really classic feel, it's really hard to go wrong with that. So that's where we started, is getting the stock right.
Okay.
Then working our way up, we took a look at bolt handles, and we really decided on a really nice, straight, again, a classic design.
Right.
In the knurled sides and rounded edge, where it's knurled where it needs to be knurled and round where it needs to be round, and a really easy bolt to manipulate and handle.
It's going to help you get a grip on it, but also run it quicker.
Yeah, in previous years, the knurling went this way, and the smooth part was on the sides, and I thought that was kind of counterintuitive, really, to where you should be.
Right.
And then, so as you work your way up, really nice spiral fluted bolt. Makes the action really smooth, and you know, helps with the weight. Again, he said it was lightweight, and all this the fluting helps with that. Every bit of that metal you're taking out, you're helping with the weight of the gun. So you work your way, keep working up, and you have our lightning bolt action adjustable trigger. So that's a user adjustable 2 to 7 pound trigger.
And that's a big deal. I mean, an adjustable trigger in this gun is going to make you shoot better, and it's, like you said, it's customizable for the shooter, what you like.
Yeah, you can really set it up however you want, a bit depending on weather conditions, you know, however you like your trigger, whatever. You can set it up however you like. So that's been a proven winner for us for quite some time. The model you're looking at here in this black synthetic stock, this is a scope combo we're going to offer. And what you're looking at here is a Vortex 3-9 optic.
It's
so
classic.
This, as you see it, will be available just like this as a scope combo. We also have a lower cost scope combo available as well. So there's two different levels of scope combo, and you know, like I said, the one you're looking at here has this Vortex 3-9, and this is just really a good setup right out of the box, just like this.
Well, that's the thing, you get it and you're good to go, you're ready to roll.
Yeah, so we really have gotten a lot of good comments on this this Vortex scope.
Detachable box magazine.
Love that. So you've got this, the calibers in this gun, you know, start at really down 22, 250, 243, go up through all your standard hunting calibers, up to 300 Win Mag, 30-06.
And then there's something new for Mossberg.
There is. There's a new Safari gun, and we've gotten kudos
Mossberg
on this. And it's our first, you know, entree into the big game market, and it's a 375 Ruger. You know, we did a little research,
which is an awesome cartridge.
Everyone tells us it gives you all the power, a little more accuracy,
yeah.
And we're really excited about that 375 Ruger.
And then moving on up, barrel?
Yeah, moving on up, it's a 22-inch barrel. It's fluted.
Okay.
You know, and we did a lot of research on barrel length, and we think 22 is a good compromise for length, accuracy, weight, all those things. And of course, the fluting helps with barrel cooling, weight, all those things. And on the very end, you can't see it here, but it's got a recessed crown muzzle. The recess really helps, you know, for protecting that crown, and helps with accuracy.
Well, and let me show them this. The recessed crown is going to protect you, protect the muzzle. So for a lot of people who take the gun and stick it in the floorboard of the truck, you know, on some guns, you could actually damage the crown and damage the accuracy, but now that it's recessed, it protects that.
Yeah, it really makes a big difference in just making sure, you know, you're not going to ding it, bang it. I mean, these rifles are made to be used. That's Mossberg's trademark is, you know, we make a tough, reliable, you know, built rugged, proudly American is our tagline, and we believe that. So this gun is available in black composite, camo composite, walnut. Laminate marine coat finish for, you know, if you are in a climate where the weather conditions are tough, you know, you could do marine coat. So really any way you want it, 10 calibers, all those finishes, The Mossberg Patriot bolt action rifle. We're really excited about this product.
And you're hiding the most important thing. You're talking about all of these features, and the price is hard to beat.
The base black synthetic gun is, I'm not going to talk MSRP because, you know, what I'll talk is real retail price is probably going to be something under $350 for the black composite stock. And with the Vortex scope combo, you're probably still under $450 to $500, even with a Vortex scope.
Even with
on
the
it.
Combo.
Yeah. And so,
under $500 out the door, probably can even get yourself a box of ammo and go hunting for under $500.
Yeah, you're all set with that. And then, you know, it goes up from there with the walnut and the laminate and the marine
sure.
coat and so forth. But if there's a better value on the market for the quality level you're getting here, you know, you'd be hard-pressed to find it.
All right, enough talking. Let's shoot the gun on target and kind of show them what this gun looks like and how it feels.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. I really want to get a feel for this.
Yeah, let me grab the spot in the scope here.
The detachable box magazine always makes it so easy to load. All right, let's try 100.
All right, ready.
Here we go.
Ooh. Nice hit.
That's a familiar stock. You guys certainly want something classic.
Well, that was the plan.
And the trigger is just crisp as can be. I mean, I appreciate you guys making it a nice trigger.
Yeah, that 2-7 gives you a lot of flexibility and however you like a light trigger or heavier trigger when
yeah.
it's cold weather and you may want to, you know, adjust it a little heavier so you if you got gloves on or whatever.
All right, let's try 200. Bam. Nice. It's accurate. Well, it feels good. It's lightweight. What's not to like?
Yeah, we're really excited about the Patriot rifle.
The Patriot from Mossberg. You're going to want to check this one out.